Jon Jon Briones was beaming, wearing an Oliver Tolentino custom-made suit as he walked down the primetime Emmys red carpet, his first time at one of Hollywood's biggest award shows. Briones traces his journey from the slums of Manila to the peak of Hollywood with a lot of gratitude.
I became who I am because of that journey from that, you know, very humble beginnings in Barangay Santa Cruz in Pantranco. We live in this very poor neighborhood. Bumabaha pag umuulan. But we were happy. I was a very happy, it was a very happy childhood. But I think music and arts found us, found me, and that guided me to pursuing theater and the, you know, acting.
Later on backstage, he joined the rest of the cast of American Crime Story, The Assassination of Gianni Versace, for photos after the show won Best Limited Series. Briones received accolades for his chilling performance as Modesto Cunanan, the father of Versace assassin Andrew Cunanan.
Actually, when I was doing it, I was a little worried that, is this going to be seen by a lot of people in a negative way, saying, oh, you're putting Filipinos in a bad way. But, you know, it happened. The whole thing happened. And it's not just a story about the evil and the good. It's about a family. It's about actually the way I see it with my character.
He credits fellow Phil-Am Darren Criss for making it possible for him to get this life-changing role that is opening more doors for him in Hollywood.
How was that like, having the two of you together working?
You know, Darren, he's been my champion. He saw me in London in 2014, maybe. And I think from then on, he remembered that I would be great to play the part of the father. And so he was talking to the producers and the directors about me and saying, we need to get this guy. We need to give him an audition.
After his big Emmy night, the actor went back to work preparing for his next television show. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.